In unreckoned number, they crossed to the east to seize the holy city of Jerusalem. We called them the Franks. These pages tell the story of great leaders who fought for our land and our faith.